The European Union has closed its borders. Many newspapers, both nationally and internationally, are reporting this news. However, this is accurate only up to a point, since the European Commission does not have the power to close the EU's borders, but is simply asking the Member States to do so. So why is the European Commission asking Member States to do something, especially since most Member States were doing it already? There are two very good reasons. One is a communication exercise. The second one is the need to protect the internal market. First of all, communicating. The European citizens have felt the European Union to be very distant during this initial stages of the coronaviruses. Especially in Italy, this has been the case, especially after Ms. Lagarde has issued her statement about the spread in Italy. The second reason, so the EU really wants to be seen as doing something, and this has been a concerted effort both by the Commission and the President of the European Council. The second reason why the European Commission has issued its communication is because it is genuinely worried about the fact that several Member States have reintroduced internal borders. So the idea that we all take the same approach externally might also be helpful in reducing borders internally. Furthermore, Commission, rightly, I think, wants to ensure that the free flow of goods amongst the Member States is not hindered by these new frontiers, and to this end has asked the Member States, even when they reintroduce borders, to ensure that there are some privileged green lanes for the transport of goods, so as to ensure that food and medical supplies will not be hindered at borders.